Hi, I'm Paul from Red Wing Productions, and here are the 5 different camera techniques that you need for your branding video.
Drone videos captivate the viewer with its majestic soaring through landscapes. It gives viewers an elevated perspective, which is not a familiar angle to the human eye. When seeing environmental features like beaches, cliffs, and people from the bird's eye view, we are presented with the environment surrounding us at its full magnitude. The image in front of us is an ultra-wide angle with crystal clear focus, full of shapes and colors. We can see all the way to the horizon and everything in between. Drone footage also gives the viewer bearings to where a certain location may be by showing familiar landmarks. For this reason, they are often used a lot in real estate videos to help illustrate the location of a property and its proximity to nearby precincts. The Ronin is a 3-axis gimbal stabilizer. We use it to achieve smooth tracking shots of moving objects or people walking. These shots are aesthetically pleasing because they are familiar to the human eye. The choice of tracking shots help narrate your brand story depending on what message you would like to convey. For example, tracking the subject from behind as they walk into a room helps reveal the surroundings as they enter the room. This introduces the room as a significant feature of your brand, like the bar being the main focus of a restaurant video. Tracking the subject from the front is all about them, what they wear, how they walk and talk helps build character. Finally, sliding the stabilizer horizontally helps set a scene or reveal an important prop that adds aesthetic value to the story, like a company sign. The tripod is often used as a locked-off stabilizer. However, there are 2 ways to create camera movement with a tripod. The tilt, which is moving the camera up and down to reveal something on the y-axis. The pan, which is all about moving the camera from left to right, or vice versa, on the x-axis. This helps the viewer see the surrounding environment, placing them within the location, and ultimately helps them engage with the story. Tripods are used often during interviews or event videography, where the intention is not to have much camera movement, which can often distract from what is happening on screen. A monopod is similar to a tripod, except it only has one leg. It is designed to be much more nimble, which makes it handy for jobs that are run and gun, like wedding videography or event videography, where the shoot day can get quite chaotic. Monopods require minimal setup, which saves time. They're usually lightweight and don't take up much space, which allows videographers to capture all the events unfolding whilst blending in with the excitement of the day. A slider is a device that is set up to move the camera laterally from side to side. They're often used for time lapses to reveal something in a scene or to transition from one scene to another. Sliders differ from the Ronin because they create a smooth camera movement that is slow and steady, often with the intention to set an overall calm pace in the story. For this reason, they are often used in interviews and stories that do not require high energy action sequences.
Thank you very much for watching. These were the 5 different camera techniques that you need for your branding video. If you would like to learn more, contact us on the numbers below or on our website, redbeamproductions.com.au. Let us grow your business with vision.